Okay, bro. So I got it, dude. So on iPhone, I have to,
How you doing?
Hey, bro, you ready? Mine, because we were coasting, and hers was all choppy, and mine was clear. So mine actually came up. And mine's going a second behind. So I didn't even need it. All I had to do was turn on screen recording settings. I had to turn on screen recording. Okay, I'll upload some for me. So tomorrow, let's just keep on uploading. Am I gonna land on this car? What I'm gonna do is I'm actually gonna plug in my phone so it doesn't die and then it's cars were facility. From the cars, probably more than that, probably a good 500,000. No, because I know, dude. I'm saying I have like 15 cars, and I have like 5 top ranked cars that go for 80,000. And it says the profit in here is like 200,000, which that cannot be. I just came to my warehouse when I was supposed to go to my CEO. Now, you know what I'm gonna pay? Here's what happens. You pay $20,000 instead of paying less. Let's say you pay $12,000, or you pay nothing and you get $40,000 for a top range, right?
Looking good, boss.
Okay, so how do I change this? Can you help me find out? Because I know you have one too. Maze big for closure, I'm guessing. And then go to... That's facilities. Because a dynasty executive is where. Yep. Renovate.
If in doubt, speak in business cliches. Hey, let me know how I can help. Have a nice day.
Let me figure out how to change this. Organization name. 250,000. I don't even have that. 250,000 to change it. I'm not even gonna change it. I'm just gonna leave it. Cause I don't even care about the name. It's like 100,000 names. Sure, I can do it. But it's like it's my organization. I should change the name whenever I want. 250,000. Raw standard range. The license plate is muscle.
I'm pumped. I'm ready to go. Hello? How can I help you? Okay, I'll get Pegasus on the line as soon as you tell me what vehicle. Okay, I'll get him to bring it up.
And I have a $10 million jet.
From the looks of it, there are
all these cars, they pretty much just put a random wrap on them, because I have like six cars that are wrapped.
And we have warehoused that. To call a different car.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring...
What's called the fastest car I have, right?
It's on the way. I got stuff to do.
Start with another one. Start driving. Probably gonna do three vehicle cargos and end the video. I mean, I might just do three vehicle cargos and end. Top range. Type. That's an $80,000 car.
Let's make this happen. Hello? What do you need? Let me know which vehicle, and I'll tell Pegasus. No problem.
A couple of dollars.
Well, this is different. You're not stealing the-
shit!
You need some, huh? Want to ride? I'll bring it to you. I'll get back to it then.
Thank you.